I am at roadside, and you will be seeing that few people are working. There is a tractor, there are gunny pigs, and there are people working on machine, labels.
What they are doing?
They are taking off the seeds which they have grown, and that machine is called opener machine. It removes the seed which might be groundnut or tree bark, anything. It removes the husk, dust, and pure seed are thrown out, and it is collected in gunny bags. From it, it is housed in some store, sold it out in APMC. Thank you.